is, if I have my key, why do else do I need to show that I've proved to live here? Like, I have my key right here. I'm showing you my key. I don't know you. I don't know you. Why am I giving you my address? Because you have a piece of paper and a badge. I'm cool. I've literally been sitting over here. I haven't bothered anybody. I haven't said a word to anybody. I literally just sat over here. I left the gym. I'm trying to cool off. Like, what the hell? I don't understand. I really would love to speak to... I don't know her, and she's asking where I live. I don't give a... I don't care who is an officer. You know how many black people die because of officers?
Oh,
I'm just saying, seriously. I'm not talking about you specifically. I don't know you. I'm not telling you where I live. I don't know you. I don't know you. You literally... Okay, can I tell you what I just saw? Can I tell you what I just saw? I literally just watched you walk out of here and walk to the first person you saw. Think from my perspective. I just showed you my key. You're going to take my key out of my hand now? All right, well, you're going to give me another one. You're going to give me another one then. I'm not leaving. Why am I leaving? I just paid my rent to be here for the next month. At least the next month. I literally been over here and I haven't said anything to anybody. You can ask any of these people in the pool. I don't know her. She's asking me where I live. She's asking my address. Why? I don't know her. She has a badge. What does that mean? That doesn't mean anything to me. You think I care about a police officer? Are you serious? Me? Come on. Can I have my key back, please? I don't know you. I'm literally telling you I don't know you. Why am I giving you my address? I showed you my proof of residency. Did I not show? If I'd have showed her my lease.